Hello.
We are trying to break through the mountains to a cave, and now we made a short stop at almost the very top of this place, where we found a picturesque and beautiful landscape which you can observe with pleasure. Also, there is a unique tree here. It names a stone oak, if I am not wrong.
In your way, you can see many stalactites and stalagmites. The stalactites coming down from the roof, and the stalagmites, yes, go up from the floor. Stalactites and stalagmites grow. Yes, this cave is the biggest cave in Crete, the biggest cave for visit in all Crete. And this cave, it's also from the geologues one from the six best caves in all Greece, but not because it's big, but because the big has many columns. It's very old. Here, this room here, till the next stop, the next platform, is called Palace.
Palace,
because of its big. This room here is called Parthenon. Parthenon from
ticket to the Sfendoni Cave costs 5 euros, and we surely recommend for visiting this place. And don't forget to take a jacket with you and mind the floor, because it's some slippery, so be careful when you are there. I feel a bit dizzy after the mountain serpentine, and I want to vomit. I can't keep it down. If you liked the video, click the like, leave a comment, share it, and surely don't forget to subscribe to the channel.